Indeed, I thought I might find you here.
By the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held? Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself. To think, I could face a great champion of the Shattering, a demigod in the flesh. Oh, God. In truth, I quiver at the thought. Such is his frightful repute.
But the fear simply assures me the ordeal is worth undertaking. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal.
Let's see if we get under that glove. If he does not. Pistol 5. That was cool. I don't know where to go again, Wabi. It's my back now. What am I going for? This crowd next to wait. I wanted to get a good look. These guys are huge, bro. Officially going.
Allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. From the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone.
Ah.
Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
O gathering of champions, the revels begin. The celebration of war. The Radahn Festival.
You will find the field of battle past the church. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky.
Time to fight the toughest box in Eldering. The toughest. Like, the guy is too much. Oh, maybe there's something I need to do. I'm gonna talk to you.
Into the fray together, eh? Let's see what you're made of.
Why won't they let me in, bro? Why won't they let me in?
General Radahn is there, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky.
So what are they saying, they're telling me to do now? I'm going to there, they won't allow. Why? Bruh. Let me fight him, please. Let me go in. Oh, this game safe. They will still be their owner. Let me see. They won't let me in the castle. I don't know why. I've done everything they asked me to do. Why won't they let me in? Golden scrub nearby, I can hear it. I don't know how to get it. Let me just go towards the main gate.
King awaits you.
Are you good? The festival.
Before we begin. What now?
Oh, gathering the celebration!
Sorry guys, I want to do something. Now we can officially go there now. It is a feature, bro. What the?
What the fuck?
What the fuck? No, no way, bro. Yo, bro. You whip our ass, man. What the? When did I change that thing from there now? Why? Don't worry myself. You get that image, are you? I think my wolf would do it, brother. I think I should change this to my blood soul path. Guys, no, just if you... Guys, you messed him up. Messed him up. You. What the? Let's go again. If it's just too hard, we'll just go back to level up our sword and come back for him. I think that would just be the best way. But let's see how it goes. Let's see. almost had any first time. Let me just heal them. Go at it very easily.
Thank you.
Yo, Radan is messing me up, dude. How the fuck? Dodge front, bro. Thank you. the blood weapon is not working on this time. Lead weapon is not working on him, bro. I mean, I swear, just take it away, cause it is not even doing any damage to him. Bro, why did you come for me? Fucking dickhead. Oh, can't get him, Sha. Yo guys, what's up? Bro, General Radar, don't give me rough ground. I won't go find him a bit. That guy don't kill me anymore. I don't believe my eyes. Imagine you don't almost keep a scene, don't go like a head bar, don't go little just for you to push him with a sword two times, he's dead. But bro, this guy just jump, go sky, onto media, fall down the fucking head. Then one tap me, bro. Like, hey, he's fucking using a shotgun. Like, bro, I can't even see anything again. Let me just farm my runes. They buy smithing stones. They try to upgrade my weapon to plus 12 or so. Because that guy fucked me up. You don't get it off my shame, bro. That the guy is almost dead, like he don't even have leg or arms or even some limbs of him is missing. But bro, that guy is seen a general, like only game when I don't see, say he got somewhere close to 10 people to five summons to follow and fight only in one. Like bro, can you be serious? Even you can't even use your normal summons, these little summons you know I've said, because you just want to tap all of them, bro. They won't even stand a chance. Like, for real. That is a legend, bro. A fucking legend. Let me just farm some runes, they get some splinting stones, they go and upgrade my weapon. Then go and try it again and see. Excuse me. 4321. Okay. Let me check. What ones I need?
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arm.
Okay, I need smithing stone 30, 6 of them. Wow. That's great. 6 smithing stone 30. I just hope my money will be enough. He's alone. You could have just added everything near each other. You know, for me now, buy this, then go here, use it, go here, buy this.
Back already, no matter.
Bro, chill. Plus, I need 5 meters on. Just 5. Oh, only have 4. Oh. How am I going to get 5? Yeah, I need 20 stones, 5, and I only have 2, I need 4 left. Oh man. I need 4 feet. Keep my weapons to level 6, 16 plus, 15 plus. I need 20 stones, 6.
Greetings, are you here for spirit? I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table. The howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please.
I hear you, dear. Let's see. General Adan, we are coming on. General Haddon, I'm back. I'm back. I'm going to max out my weapon, and I'm coming for you, bro.
The festival is nigh. General
I come here again. And just keep.
But now.
General Rantan. Is this here for you? Come on, wherever you are. Is this here for you? Come on, wherever you are. No, now. I don't have any wounds again now. Whoa. How am I going to get this one? This runes arc. I need the temporary boost for communication. Temporary boost for communication. No. I see. I was the one not paying attention.
Thank you.
dead, bro. He's dead. Yo, bro, the fuck? Oh my, okay. I don't know.
Ah, good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? Falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokron, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more. For Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. And we'll go into battle again. Side by side. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate, sword and fang. The curtain's rising. On the final act. Let's meet where the fallen sun will go into. My only purpose is the curtain's rising.
Yo, Alexander. What are you doing, bro?
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you. But don't you think I've given up just yet? As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here
are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars. Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet. The bodies found here. Who could expect any less? Just you wait.
Bro, that was a hell of a fight, bro. I can't even lie. For real. They had to nerf my guy like ha. Wow. This game is astounding, bro. Astounding. They just give it up for the great General Radahn, bro. It was the best, bro. Let's go, bro. Get out of here, man. I'm a little different. So before we end this thing for you to do, so that we can go and spin some balls then.
Journey to the capital, then.
The two fingers will deny.
You may be. General Radahn, the he fought Melania and by my reckoning, Radahn remains there, though.
You have returned.
defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron.
Man, I don't defeat Radahn. If you can just take the screen, draw the thing backward, like, let me see, in minus 36.54, you will see when I follow Radahn fight, bro. I don't finally kill him. You never see. I don't defeat Radahn, bro. Look at my ammo now. I'm wearing his cloak. Let me put the kill there. It's too heavy when I'm using the MS, so I defeated him, bro. Just take the stream back, you see it now. But the thing gives me a run for my money, bro. It's
something
not easy.
Else.
six and seven. I mean, smoke is from five. You see how did I kill the guy was? How did he kill on me? Watch this stream, take it back. You can see how frustration I went through. You don't be hard. Oh yeah, no reason now, Jerry. Just take the team back. You see him now. You watch him, you see. Just take him like 36 minutes and 54 seconds. You go see him now when I follow Radahn. Yeah, with the blood katana. I'm looking for smithing stone 5 and smithing stone 6 now, bro. I don't know how to get them. Smithing stone 5 and 6. Let me check that woman. I think she says. So she only says 1, 2, 3, and 4. She doesn't say 5. Wow. Oh, wow. And let me wait before I do it. I need smithing stones, bro. I really need this shit. I could try to defeat this boss in this place. I can try. Let me see. Let me just go and see if I can defeat it. So that I can get some smelting stones from him, bro. Yay! chance that Lady Fire could be able to do that. Shock you now. I'm going to shock me too. No, the guy is just too strong, bro. Just too strong. You guys have no idea, bro. Why are you bro, the guy messed me up big time. That guy messed me up big time. Make me regret why I buy the game. Like. You see the LED I'm a wolf, I'm a wolf. Oh. My wolf, the issue is this armor is too heavy, so I can't, the main one is too heavy, so I can't take it out so that I can be able to use this Radahn sword, you understand? So I will be able to use this Radahn sword. As in, they are annoying as hell, bro. Just want to use my knife too, you know, I don't want to waste anything. But if I don't kill her now, he can't let me pass through that door. Because there's a boss here I want to kill. So that I can get some smithing stones. He's dead, alright. So I can get some smithing stones. But the guy see they mess me up, guys, I swear. Don't kill me more than 10 times, bro. But no giving up now. We gotta try again. Since I'm with this Radahn sword, I want to see if I can do a lot of damage. I don't mess up. You still get hit when you dodge. It's not that one. It's like the beast I'm going to fight. You need all those higher weapons with the stamina, with the take someone off his banners. If you don't use her, you know if you get better damage. If you use katana on the guy, so this sword go they bounce back. You understand? If you use her and hit the guy, go bounce back. Let me just show you us. If you didn't know they take damage, that way. Let me use this. I just need the smithing stone so I can take my weapon to level 15 plus plus. Oh, you see the way the guy roughed me up now, the shark got there. This one is too heavy, what the fuck? Is he heavy? Oh. Yes, which guy really did it to you? I'm aware of it. He hits me, bro. What the fuck? You know they do enough damage because. Piercing sword. If I use this something like this, just watch. Something like this. Let me call the other guy from now. And get shit out of the bed. I'm dead. I forgot to do this thing. I forget to add a flask to my head. And I forget to put head to my life, Jerry. I will show you what I miss, Mason. As in, they'll be the best sniper for the game. You know if you run past them. Like this thing they pursue you, sir. I don't try before. I just want my kid that boss with this and all this thing. I'm taking this ammo off. If I do this thing, if I want level up, I level up my this thing. I think the yeah. Let me go wear this. I know my one. Yeah, who craft for it then? Yeah. Yo guys, if you're joining the stream, just welcome to the stream. If this is your first time, please like and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any future content. I'll be going towards Warzone next, actually. So if you're still here, you can watch some little bit of Warzone. Now the game is so fucked now that I don't know how to play it. So just chill. Let me see if I can take out this boss right here. Okay, Wolf, look at what I'm saying. If you're using all this kind of weapon, bro, you go calm down. You see, the thing with the stagger, that they can't do shit about there to you. He meet me, but now how I dodge her. Yes, every weapon is staggered them. You see hurts. You think they kill them fast. It'll be like the other one. What the fuck? I want to save this flask or piece of that idiot for the shield. Okay. Let me quickly do this. Put my wolf here. Then add my knife here. Let me stone his ass. They play. But I don't even get my figures there. Yeah, after the year. Why are you dodging, bro? Jesus. About this guy wasn't taking this much of damage for me at me before now. Why they can't be heavy? I have wasted that flask. No, me no you know as well. No you know. I take out one sword for me. Yeah, nah, because I know we are late. The first time or weeping. Yeah, yeah. You fucked up, you fucking bitch. Don't use half of my flax. this armor is ESV? Oh, wow. Now I forget to check my armor before. I don't check and just enter this fucking fight. I reduce the armor speed, the armor weight. I think I can beat this bitch. You got no strong now. I just fuck up since. You got no real strong. But it's just my others, he attack, they're annoying. Yes, now you know. If not, we say the guy is too fast to hit him now. Issue. Oh, this idiot's what they and I talk on our wire. I wonder why my guy the heavy. But I go need that for this first guy with this and that key. Just in case. Maybe we can use this one instead. Okay, I can use the other one. The other one is good. Yeah, I missed it. I don't go wake out. Now I want to make my life miserable. I know. I don't go wake out. No, I don't know what to do. I just don't feel yourself in it to be ready. Now the other one don't wake up now. Bro, it's not just a waste of life. Don't fool yourself, you should go see, come up here. My flat on my bed. What kind of nonsense is this, man? Huh? Does he die to small bot person? Wow, what the fuck? Meet me, imagine. Trunks of the trees. My bad, get out, I'm not getting it. Yeah, I'm a wolf. Bitch. Shitted on him, bruh. Now we can go buy stones from the merchant in the from the twin sisters. Now I can take my level, my weapon to level this thing. Mado. Yeah. Normally blood weapons are bad, bro. There's still one I need to take from the blood sucking region. Now that blood weapon. I think that one is the best. Not true, Sha. Because you're the one that told me, so I went to check it on this thing on YouTube how to get the blood weapon. So I've cleared this this cave. Now I can take the marker away from it. Yeah, I'm done with that cave.
Nice.
So I'll go here next. But let me just go and mass out my weapon. Let's see. Yeah, you know my Gina, so I don't need thank you. Actually, strength build still de okay, Sha. I don't know. I beg. I don't know how to put it, bro. Now, offer the bear. Now let's see what we can purchase in the store. Now we can purchase Stormbass eating stones 2 and 1. We can only purchase 4. We can purchase 5 of smithing stones. Wow. Rune arc. We have 5 in the store. More memory strength. Increase memory loss. Increase. No, I thought he was gonna give me another thing, but the way he didn't give me, says not be even with that one. No sense. The thing I want, not being the bear thing gave me, sir. I still need to find more bear.
Well, I took you, no matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms then.
Printing weapon, I can't. Smithing stone, I only have 1 of the 6. Then smithing stones 5, I only have 2. Left with 2. I can upgrade this sword too, but I don't want to waste my smithing stone 6. Nah. I will save them in case my blood, against that blood weapon I was talking about, when I get to the blood soaking even jump to get it. I think we'll go end our Edaring stream for yet for today, but let's just go through the ring jump to see how much we can't upgrade it. Let's just go through this place and see what they said I should take here. I need to find smithing stone 5 and smithing stone 3. No, I've already gotten 3. I just need 5 and 6. Then sober smithing stone, all of them. Yeah, I know about that one. Golden food. I know about golden food. If you use them, say you defeat any boss, they will double your runes when you get from it. So now here they see me can come now. Let's just see what awaits us before we end the stream for today. Remember this place being big. Just came in when I defeated the Adam. You don't see the horse. Ah, since now. Take it, that horse guy. That one, no, my mini boss. Mini ever be no sooner mini boss. Now, when I call the fighter, I think no sooner mini boss. So I don't think I'm asking. Even there is one damn black knight. There is, I don't see one way near this castle here. Near here. There's still another one before we did that, the dragon region. Bro, how nah? I forget to land there. He's joking, nah. Mama, me no too. I just jump. I see, I always fall for ground and die. Like, it didn't annoy me. As in, this is not the only thing where this one take good now. I think they say in Sekiro you can jump too, but in Bloodborne you can't jump. In Dark Souls you can't jump. In those two games you can't jump, but you can jump in Netherlands and Sekiro. That's nice. But I think I will play Dark Souls 3 first before I go into Sekiro, or I'll just download the Sekiro after this, then play Sekiro, then see which one will be best. I forget to land here before, so that was why I died. Is there any hidden stuff around here? For Souls games, love to do those stuff. You're not going to check, you just want to go jump. Later on, you're going to see something for because me, I'm hunting for splitting, smithing stone. See, it's like tomorrow, no day now. Please let it be smoking spoon. Let it be smoking spoon. Bear, go to the room, go sit down, bear. I don't see yet. I'm going to give me nothing stuff. Anything, nobody will attack me now. I'm dead. If there will be anything, then I tell me now. Make a surface. Is that not auto jelly something? I knew it. Come on. Let me just run past it. I know. Since you're slow. That can only be your trump card. Guys, I think this ended it for this thing today, Edering. So let's go to Warzone.